All right, time for another elusive target in a map I've never done before. Learn as we go. Time for that intro. Wow, she's old.
Good afternoon, 47. Your target is Etta Davis, also known as the Angel of Death. The target is a retired nurse, believed to have killed dozens of patients in retirement homes and hospitals across Great Britain. Her preferred technique is poison, though in later years, she has begun to prefer blunt weapons and violent accidents such as falls. Ongoing intercepts have tracked her to Marrakesh. This matches profile predictions that she is expanding her hunting grounds now that the net is tightening at home. While the target may look like a harmless old lady, it is certain that she will kill again repeatedly, given the opportunity. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck.
Uh-huh. The idea with her might be to get her caught in one of her own traps. She does like accidentally killing. Alright, let's unlock some stuff first. Did these give anything? Escalations. Think of experience. Summer suit. Dude, gotta get the silver baller. Only one this time, huh? Coin and I don't know, lockpick. I need it. What else do we have? Smuggled item. Sure. Oh yeah, I got the remote breaching charge. I don't know why. Designed to breach doors. Destroy the lock when detonated. Relatively quiet. It's not silent. Is it? No. So I hope not. So alright, let's do the bonus mission.
Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco. Your targets, Kong Tuao Quang, head of a Chinese construction conglomerate, and Mathieu Mendola, chief architect at Tuao Quang's biggest rival, Hamilton Lowe. Mendola plans to double-cross his employer and leak non-disclosable company documents to Tuao Quang, including the confidential offer for a multi-billion dollar real estate project. In response, Hamilton Lowe has requested that we eliminate both men and send their competition a clear message. Kong has rented a rooftop patio for the meeting, but the location is as of yet unclear. So track them and eliminate them, and reclaim the documents. Good luck, 47.
Suddenly want to play Sleeping Dogs after seeing that. Wonder why. Yeah, anyways. Rooftops. Sniper rifle, of course. Give them silver. You're gonna wear that, you might as well just wear this, huh? Looking hot. Coin, lockpick. I don't really have any options here because bonus mission. I don't know if I'm gonna get any points for this now, am I? Oh well. Real cold here. Video games. Stash items, drop disguises, and mission objectives are shown on the map. Yeah, no need to remember things. Never watched Crystal Maze, but I do have a game called Crystal Catacombs that was pretty good back when I tried it years ago, and it was an idea. I think it's had an official release at this point, but yeah. Have not streamed it. It's true. Oh, geez, this is taking a while to load. Quite a while to load. Wonder why. Wonderwall. Oh, here we are. Wait, why is it silent?
Cafe, and we suspect the
Oh.
meeting will take
Oh,
place
weird.
nearby. Good luck, 47.
Okay.
That is Mathieu Mendola.
With my Hitman vision. So I've never even done this map before. Does he know who I am? And he'll never find out.
Must be hard to keep that suit clean.
Interesting. Why does he stop here, and what advantage does that give me? Oh, they're gonna meet?
Yeah, I'm calling for myself. You think they are listening?
No, apologies. I have the plans. I wouldn't be here otherwise.
This texture looks out of place.
Shisha Cafe.
Hey, people. Am I really that cool? Thank you. Follow him and keep your cool. All right. Poison dried dates.
Just go ahead, careful.
Come in. Wow, that's really quick and easy. Interesting, interesting. I can find out where some poison is. I just take him out immediately. Well, I'll send him to the bathroom, then drown him in his own sick.
Rented the whole showroom on the top floor for just himself, and he paid in dollars.
Sounds like that is someone very rich.
I don't know. I mean, he's a guy in a suit, very serious, you know, too serious to be, you know, to be too rich.
Who cares? He's paid, and enough for a month's rent.
True.
Sounds what does 47 think of this? According to the carpet shop owner, the shop is closed for private showing.
It's a good deal.
Yes.
So are we.
well, it was open. Blend this customer. Ooh, both targets are on the map.
Ah, Mr. White.
Is that a joke? Are you joking with me? What are you calling me Mr. White for? What does that even mean? So, current idea is poison. Getting there. Here we are.
Where is he? Hunk said he would be here.
Opportunity over here. What's going on?
Can I see your invite, please?
Oh. No.
Excuse me, I have to pop out for a bit. Business. I can come back in, right?
As long as you have an invite.
Oh, I have. Thanks.
Then you can come and go as much as you like.
Great. I'll be right back.
Okay. So for some reason, I want to get into that club. Ooh, poison it? Aw, oh, dude. I mean, shisha. Is that
striking suit, sir.
Thank you. Shisha. Yeah.
Is everything all right here?
Poison water bottle.
Wow, that's one white suit.
Thank you.
Very classy, sir, but I'm afraid that I still can't let you.
They really like my suit, but it's not good enough to get me into my profile areas.
And I'm not leaving until you get there. What is this?
Something is not right. It appears that Kong's man has not turned up, and Mandola is on the zone. This could be used to your advantage.
Every time.
All right, well, I know about that. Opportunity.
Don't have time for this.
Snail soup, snail soup. Soft and warm.
Kind of reminds me of the Dragon's Dogma City, because it's... Adobe.
That is one white suit.
Interesting, okay. So okay, so this is where I can get poison. Alright. I can also grab a guard if I need to, just toss a coin in there and he'll be like, oh man. I hear money. Come right in.
There should be one at the
That's not me trying to.
It is seldom broken. Are you sure you won't try a lovely snail first?
Thank you. Maybe a bit later.
Your mistake.
Oh, it almost looked like 47 was making eye contact with him because he looked over. That would look natural. You looking at me? I'm gonna look at you. What's up, man?
Red time, Mr. Taxes, right?
I don't know how he knew that about that, but what did I just steal?
According to the note, one of the guards has gone carpet shopping. He will most likely be alone,
oh.
And the key he bears could be of good use.
Why? Oh, another opportunity for invite to that room then, huh? Must be what it is.
Hello, hi, could I interest you in some spices?
Hello there. No, I'm flying back tonight. But they do look good.
Oh, flying back where?
France. But
47, you look really obvious.
I want to find a far.
Oh, this is...
Are there any good ones around?
Oh, I don't believe in that mumbo-jumbo, but... yeah, there are plenty around. I'm just not the right one to ask. I don't believe in it, and frankly, I really
remember
don't
this one.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
That's a little bit of Timothy Mechanical Industries there, lady. But you know.
Hi, Hansen.
I don't care about the bodyguard. Just following. Rent due. Oh, okay. Oh, I don't actually know where to do that one.
Excuse me? Is this going to take long?
A bit. Come back a little later and it should be in order.
But I have a very important call to make.
And I said, come back a little.
Do you believe in fate? Yeah, well. Why'd I pick up that key? What is that key gonna get me? A technician's key for a maintenance
later.
Room.
Fine.
Also, nobody cared that I took that key. Direct Turn on high voltage power outlet. But like electrocute yourself. Oh my goodness.
I could look around for a bit.
Okay. Well, just and then just like toss a coin in there and then he. Let me investigate this shisha. Fascinating. Don't look too into it, 47. You give yourself away acting like that. So.
You.
Whoops.
You have to leave.
Go and reset them, or shut them off, or something.
So the fortune teller should come around here, and then I should be able to grab him. Oh, that take too long. Drag, dump, disguise. Didn't see that coming, did you?
Well, he's a very good fortune teller.
Really? He's famous?
Look at you, that
yeah,
is so cute! Apparently.
That lady.
Hey! I know I was just in here, but I need to ask you another question. Sorry.
So you said something earlier that I just don't understand quite. You were saying that in the future, I will have a large fortune. But I feel like I'm a person who gets it now. That is somebody that should have it now. Right? So, is the future, does that mean 6 months? Or does that mean 10 years? I'm just trying to understand what your fortune teller calendar is.
Your future is death. Any questions?
Damn, dude. Oh, did he not want his fortune anymore? It may take a while. Come back in, Also, that lady. Why are you calling me cute?
Wow, great outfit, man.
Thank you. No. Oh, keep lights. Maybe, okay, there we go. Turn lights back on. Oh, crap, that's why he went past. He thought I was closed. I'm just so determined to get that customer. Shut up. I gotta chase him down and tell him that I am available for future telling. Fortune telling?
Hey, who are you? Huh? I haven't seen you before.
Damn it. Opportunity missed.
Stop right there!
Oh, is that multiple people?
I know you can hear me, I'm talking to you!
Not blending, too suspicious. Crime? What do you mean crime noticed? Who's compromised? I'm not compromised. I am now a food vendor! Damn it, the guards all know. Blend in as waiter, cleaning up a mess. There's a lot of people out there that know who I am. Because I'm trespassing. Ooh. Trespassing if I go over here.
That is Kong Duo Quang.
Good evening. How is everything?
When everything is in order, book us the first flight back to Hong Kong.
Well, waiter is not bartender, so.
You have a new shop here?
Welcome.
Yeah, this isn't gonna help.
Agree to disagree. Amen to that. Cheers.
What can I attract? Oh, there we go.
It comes with sorrow. Now, let's mingle.
Oh, you are so naughty.
Hopping into the roof.
No idea.
So what did he do?
He was furious, of course. He said, I'll handle the stick the way I want it.
Again, I've noticed that my guests are not properly taken care of. Deal with it.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Kong. It won't happen again.
I'll swing by
just
your shop later.
Be careful next time.
No, no, no. You're not coming through here, vendor. Back to the market.
Oh. Whoops, sorry about that. Wrench, more poison.
See you down at the market later.
Yeah. I'm surprised I'm allowed in here. Why? Why am I allowed in here? They just assume anyone who is in here has an invite? Also, why am I trespassing when I come here? What? Oh, okay, I see overflow sink. Go fuck yourselves. Oh, that lady knows who I'm not. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Wonder why.
Hey, where's Boyle?
Sir, please behave. You're drawing attention to yourself.
I just had a cop a squat. It's normal here. Don't worry about it.
Hey,
what does that mean?
Where's Boyle?
Probably doing what he usually does.
What? Looking at carpets?
An apology would be nice.
What is excuse me then.
Did he give you the key to the back door?
You're excused.
Cafe?
Thank you.
Ah, crap. I forgot. Why is he always looking for carpets?
I don't know.
Probably his wife. You know, she wants a carpet.
He's on duty. He doesn't have time to look for carpets.
Keep going, Callum.
Yeah, I will.
So, if I disguise myself as the guard that goes off on his little thing, I'm going to be noticed.
Hey, man, don't push me.
All the guards know each other. Still trespassing if I go in here. What the hell is allowed in there? Yeah, the electricians, handymen know each other, that makes sense. I expect that.
Yeah, hi there. Remember me?
Salam.
I just missed another.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, I'm doing great at this, don't worry about it. Requiem suit. Fuck it. What's that one? What's this opportunity? Future, alright.
Looking good. Just too much.
Oh wait, now that he's right over there, I could just like, whoa. What's this? Oh, blending this customer. I thought that was a glasses rack, and I was like, oh man. Put some shades on, bruh.
Come closer. I'll call up the lamp.
Some men just know how to dress.
You what?
So my sister met this customer. Really stood out.
Hey, why can't I date her?
Gorgeous.
No, because it's my sister.
I'm very sorry. Let me get out of your way.
Give me that soda. That's right. My soda now.
Is that suit fluorescent? Because it's my sister. Now, she told me something odd. She said a Frenchman came to her shop at the airport and asked for a fortune teller.
Yeah, a Frenchman at an airport. Real odd.
No, you don't get it. See, I took my grandmother to a fortune teller the other day, and the fortune teller said a Frenchman would come to Marrakesh and ask for a fortune teller.
That's a weird.
Tourist asking for a fortune teller. Well, whoop-de-doo. What did she say then?
Nothing. But I feel like it's all part of some grand design.
People are ridiculous.
And the message was not to her, but to me, to tell you that a Frenchman is looking for a fortune teller.
Look, I don't know what you're talking about.
People are crazy. also already know this because I witnessed him doing it.
Salam, please.
And I missed my opportunity like 3 times now.
Salam.
I think this guy is very determined to disguise yourself as a fortune teller. Oh no, it doesn't know where the fortune teller suit is anymore. Neither do I. Retrace my steps. No, not there. Oh, right.
Oh, whoa, that thing is so white.
Thank you. I don't tan, so, you know. Burn easily, never tan. Fire's bad for the complexion.
You have been searching for me. You need guidance. Follow me. It's nearby.
God, you are good. How did you know? Well, lead the way.
I am leading the way. That's why I said follow me. Walk like a normal person.
This is fried.
Except 47 is tall and athletic, so his walking speed is someone's jogging speed, it seems. Come here, Frenchman.
Good thinking, 47. It's time to read Mandola his misfortune. Pardon the pun.
Oh my goodness, Diana, what have you done to yourself?
I'm curious. You see, I have this meeting in a few minutes.
And I'm gonna wait till the music gets the crescendo and then.
Give me an idea of the outcome.
So on.
You are a fortune teller, right?
I am. And I see a man. A Chinese man. He is waiting for you on the rooftop.
Will the meeting be a success?
I also see death.
Is it time to know? Not to. Are you even looking into your crystal ball? So tell me. Does Hamilton know I'm here?
I don't need to look into the crystal ball to see your fate.
What the?
There you go. Gaze into the crystal ball, my friend.
Documents acquired. One objective remaining.
And let's turn these lights off. We're closed forever. I mean, they're closed forever. Yes. I don't work there. I never worked there. Alright. So there's like one person this entire city knows where I really am. Oh crap. Where's that guy that had the. Okay, he's done. Shit. Oh. Okay, I can create oil leaks and nobody will care because I'm a handyman. Yeah, oh, you know, he just. Scooter owner ordered a repair while he was doing the things. I'll be obvious if I poison this stuff, though. Because I'm not supposed to be touching it. I'm a handyman, not a. Waiter. Whoops.
Like they're having a party behind there.
Oh, party.
Ah, damn it.
Yeah, this guy said he was gonna go to the bathroom, but then he never did. He just went somewhere else entirely.
Look, your hands are shaking.
What? That's the coffee. Nothing strong. I want an invite.
Delivery truck key. What does 47 think of this? Keys to a truck. Yes, they're keys to a truck, I know. Oh, an escape method, maybe? Looks like an escape method just opened up. next to the shop here. Let's check it out.
How you doing?
I'm doing. Yes, because I'm a handyman. I do. Mm-hmm. Good. Nice and subtle. Where did I leave my suit? Did I leave my suit in here? Yes. Okay, good. So I'll look like I blend in. Perfect. I gotta figure out how the fuck to deal with this guy. Am I right? Okay. Okay, I got it. He loves that hookah, right? He just goes in the hookah every few minutes and hookahs. So. We're gonna poison the hookah. No one's looking. Poison it, damn you. Good. And now the restroom. Restroom was over here, I think.
Wait, is that Helmut Krueger? But wait, but
empty glasses. I don't want my guests to hide.
Wow, that is one fluorescent suit.
It's best not to say anything if they think I'm Helmut Krueger. Helmut Krueger was a man of very few words. That's weird, you can overcharge them, that's one of the secrets. Oh. Am I back here?
I like your style, but it's not gonna help you here. Sorry, man, I can't let you through.
No, no, I don't care if some chief is in the way. He has to understand.
Is this cafe invitation? Why do we need a cafe invitation? Oh, it's an invitation to the place I'm already in. Good. Now I have in and out privileges. Turn on a radio to get rid of a guard, I guess. Or a waiter, even. What would I do as a waiter? Huh, okay. So I'd also be a waiter. And apparently no one will notice that a black waiter's been replaced with a very white waiter.
Señor Blanco.
Yeah, what's up with everyone calling me Mr. White? That's a little racist, man. Come on. Okay, it's going for the shisha.
What's so loud?
Oh, gee, I'm sorry, but what did he say?
Did someone just say 47? I fucking hope not. Wait, did he die? I mean, I would think vaping.
You need to go somewhere else.
Is his bodyguard coming with him? Or are you just gonna stand guard? Just gonna stand guard. Okay.
Please stop. Oh.
All objectives complete. Now
fucking beautiful. Where's the normal exit? Where's the normal exit? Let's get out of here before people notice. Fuck it. Go through here like always. Exit right around the corner. So I'm always nervous about that, whether I should leave the body exactly where it is or hide it, you know?
Armando Perez, is that
because
really
you leave it where it is, they find it sooner, but they think, oh shit, he drowned while barfing. But if you hide the body, they find it much later. But they're like, okay, he was obviously killed. right? So I don't know. I feel like I should just be leaving the body where it was. But then the game tells you to hide all bodies possible, so. Oh, freaking hell. First time. Not perfect. But. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11 challenges complete. Without ever reloading. Ah, oh, four. Because I took too long? I was spotted? Oh, yeah. Well, whatever. Alright, cool. Alright, what kind of options do I have here? Oh, I completed challenges, but they weren't worth experience. Well, crap. I guess that's settled. Guess I'll have to try the actual mission to unlock some stuff.
Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco, where civil riots are looming. Your targets are private banker Klaus Strandberg and army general Reza Zedan, two of the conspirators in a sinister plot to overthrow Morocco's fragile government. Strandberg, a former bank CEO who stole billions of dollars worth of savings from the Moroccan people, was facing trial for investment fraud. But early this morning, a band of heavily armed mercenaries freed Strandberg from his prison transport, resulting in the death of several police officers.
Oh my.
Strandberg now takes refuge at his native Swedish consulate,
what?
In front of which crowds of angry protesters have gathered, demanding his handover to Moroccan authorities. We believe General Zedan orchestrated Strandberg's escape to infuriate the public and spark nationwide riots, allowing Zedan to impose martial law. Operating out of a field HQ at a nearby abandoned school, he will no doubt use the riots to depict the Rabat government as weak and inept, and persuade the general staff to support a fully-fledged military coup in the name of national security. Our client, building contractor Hamilton Lowe, who stands to lose a fortune in government contracts, has hired us to prevent the coup d'etat. To do so, you need to paralyze Zedan's rebel forces and prevent the riots from escalating further, hence the double contract. This is quite the political powder cake, 47, so be careful. The fate of a nation is at stake. I will leave you to prepare.
All right. Pretty sure I remember how to kill this guy, but I don't remember how to get this guy, so... Why do I have to use a pistol? I hate... Just give me the fiber wire as the concealed weapon. This is so dumb, I hate it. Summer suit, no summer. This is Mastercraft and this is custom. Nah, that looks too obvious doing that, let's just wear the white one. Yep, didn't unlock anything at all. Well, shit. Just start immediately next to all the targets, makes sense. Cover in the consulate itself. School alley. Why would the hell that be useful? Oh, whatever.
Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaydan won't hesitate to unleash his troops.
Kind of off in some
whatever
places.
You're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Whatever. When I'm back on my older systems, I would leave character at maximum, but lower the environment a little bit. I might have done that here, but I don't really care. What's the movement of sodas? Oh, is it daytime this time? That's right, the previous mission was at night, huh? What's going on? Oh yeah, riots at the Swedish consulate. I wonder what Sweden's response to all this was. Didn't do nothing. Hey, I'm just kidding.
No, he is capitalism. I mean, that's what we all want this day and age, right?
Not me.
That's a load of rubbish. We all want these Western materialistic things. Flat screens, sneakers, wealth. He just found a loophole. I hate his guts, but he's clever.
Yeah, yeah, give him credit. He's got some balls.
Also, I've said this many times, but I preferred back when you could do first person in the Hitman games. Yeah. It was fun. Look at things easier for sure. I don't have the situational awareness, but what does that matter? It's more interesting.
He's at the Shisha Den right now, laughing his ass off.
Oh man, that is so like Jeff. But come on, GNN is one of the biggest news networks.
Very far away.
You can't just take their money and run.
Well, apparently they're doing an interview with Klaus Stromberg, you know, that white collar asshole who's held up at the Swedish consulate.
Interview.
Well, they needed a cameraman so bad that their producer just threw some money at Jeff and forgot to ask for ID. Ooh. They think his name is Finley.
But this could be like the interview of the year with GNN. Why wouldn't he just do it? Who knows where a kick like that could lead?
I know, Jeff. Lazy as shit.
Shisha Den, you say? That. I don't remember what that is. I'm going to try to remember.
So what? Think they're gonna storm
no, it is not this way.
Oh.
Wait, this is a Shisha Den. Anybody named Jeff here? You Jeff? You look like a woman. Are you Jeff? Hey Jeff. No.
Shit.
Why, also, why was that not an opportunity? Oh, I just know all the opportunities already? Well then.
I'm at the lobby checking out and I hear this big shot producer from GNN on the phone with an agency desperate to get a cameraman for an interview with Klaus Hugo Strandberg. Strandberg, the banker. Do you ever watch the news? Anyway, I tap him on the back, show him my press pass, and the guy is so relieved that he just pays me a month's salary up front. Of course I'm not gonna do it. There's no way I'm getting near that place. Besides, I've got all this nice free money, and the dunce doesn't even know my real name. Would you believe I said my name was Finley? Right, so I'm at the Shisha place down near the bazaar. Whenever you can sneak out, come and join me, okay? Smoke is on me.
Interesting. Any for your thoughts? Just throw a coin right at his head. Wow, that was mighty suspicious. Better go to the bathroom.
Oof. Pretty strong. Can I see your invite, please?
That guy didn't show you his invite. What? Well, I know how to get in there anyways. I don't need any of your BS invites. Ugh.
Oh, welcome, welcome.
Welcome.
What the hell are Crystal Dawn doing?
Soldiers wandering around.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wait, do I know what I'm doing? I thought I did. I went the wrong way. Okay, yeah. Oh, right. People will be suspicious if they see me doing this. Or will they?
Who are you? know this guy? Is he for real? You don't fool me for one second. The...
Somebody... Oh, they heard it. Did they though? Did they though? Hurry. Get inside. Oh, I could have just walked down that time. Jeez, that took a while. Oh my goodness, they sent a whole soldier. Yeah, a whole soldier, not half a soldier. No, I'm pretty sure leaving right now would get me shot a bunch. I'm only trespassing. It's like it's hilarious, you just walk out right in front of them. Like, sir, that's not an area you're supposed to be in. Yeah, but I'm not in it anymore, I just walked out of it. Oh, you're right. Carry on. Oh, where's that asshole? Oh, there he goes. Still... Right, he didn't drop his pass. Also, probably wanted to look. That's probably just attract a waiter or something.
It's so white.
These people are so rude to me. Don't you need two toilets, my good sir? What's that? A jingle jangle of coins? Let's go investigate.
Hello?
I said hello. Close the door.
Okay.
Close the door. You bastard. Alright. Any poison in the bathroom this time? No. Oh, it says climb? Yeah, sure. This is how you're supposed to get to the roof in that old thing earlier. Okay. Or earlier, I mean, in an alternate mission. This looks like you could scale it. I mean, look at that. So. Is this just to get an angle? Drop down. Oh, jeez. Oh, a soldier. Do you think he would hear me? Oh, wait, I got a wrench. Why would I be hunted? Oh, hey there. Hi. That guy just had to turn around and look at me when I did that. Why am I taking this long to load? Reload.
There we are.
Oh, whoa, that thing is so white.
You know what? I don't care anymore. Y'all just keep ragging on me about how white I am. Guess what? No! You fool! Subdue! It said X to subdue. I do it and he just spins him around and punches him in the stomach. Good old Hitty Man.
Senior
toilets. Close it. Damn it. Gotta close the door. I was so worried about him finishing early. See that? Subdue. Alright. That's a military disguise for later. Ooh, membership card. Put this gun down right here so nobody notices it. Alright, what's this? Yes, I'm inside the Shisha Cafe. Challenge complete, I'm a member. So, don't know where poison is.
Hmm? Wait, is that Helmut Kruger?
But thank you. I hope I ask for you not to tell other people. Why does it want me to go over here now that I've got the card? Is there another secret cafe? Wait, people, damn.
You really gotta work on your business concept, my friend. Just say.
Flashy Sue.
Hello. I just about strangled you. Stomach cramps. What kind of idiot eats shellfish from a buffet? This.
Wait, now he has a stomachache.
I hired a local.
Oh right, that's his.
Freelance guy. He'll be fine.
It's me.
Oh well, if you're not worried, Tyler, then I'm not worried. After all, it's not like this is a very important interview. I mean, it's certainly not like it's an exclusive or anything.
Pam, you remember that talk we had about low blood sugar? Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is one of those times.
Oh, so where is this guy anyway?
It's me.
And you, have a banana for Christ's sake. Nothing to see here, sir. Won't be getting on TV. Just carry on, okay?
But I have the I really? Like, what's the difference? Disguise yourself as the cameraman? Yeah, they don't know what he looks like. They never met each other. I think some of these people are real anyways. Just get out. Alright. Run to all these fake people, no one cares.
I need to see an invite.
You just saw me walk out of here.
Alright, you're good. You're good to go.
Yeah, better be. Oh, perfect timing. Whoops. Take the coin out, you fool. I hear money.
Hey, wait a minute.
Jingle jangle. It's like he realized it at the last moment. Hey, wait a minute. Alright, give me that. No, I want cameraman. I got that military disguise for later. It's called method acting. Jeez, people. Sometimes you guys just gotta dress up and work as your character. Scissors? Sure, whatever.
Press is here.
Come. It's your lucky day.
Someone's lucky day. I dress up as that guy I just passed.
Your guy's clearly late. Maybe he just took the money and made a dash for it, huh?
He did.
He'll be here if I just stuck in traffic or something.
Or the protesters found out where he was going and beat him to death.
Just worry about what to ask Strongberg, okay, Pam? City wants to string him up and he's gonna do it to you.
Guess you play the hand you're dealt.
Hi.
Finally, where have you been?
Sorry, I'm late. Streets aren't safe.
It's true. Why are we disguised? Or not disguised? Why are we so obviously a news crew? Not that you're scared of getting beat to death with people knowing you're a news crew. And yet I come over wearing a normal suit.
Pam Kingsley, GNN News.
7 billion! 7 billion, my friends!
Just a minute.
Why do I have to check for her? She could have just brought herself and two assassins. Or, you know, maybe she's an assassin.
Thanks for responding so quickly. We never expected something like this. Not Denmark.
Don't mention it. Nobody wants a diplomatic crisis on their hands.
Of course, there's people engaged in that time. Must not support the AP.
Okay. Technically, Stromberg has not been convicted of any crime. So, we're not allowed to
cite the crowds. About the location of the 7 billion. Make them rush the embassy.
I got it.
Have him murdered an angry mob.
You know, get his side of the story. Right. And you aim and shoot. This is it,
yeah.
Guys. Big one.
I don't have a camera. Did you bring the camera? Because the guy I got the suit from, he didn't give me a camera. Well, I'm just, you know, jokes, right?
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Oh, Pam Kingsley, GNN News. My name is Pearson. Mr. Strandberg is ready for you. Follow me, please.
I know we're
gonna say I was surprised that Consul Olander author.
Hey, watch it.
I didn't even touch you.
Hey, you're allowed to apologize, you know.
You people are awful. Blend in as consulate intern. Place is kind of messy in there. They trying to shred all their documents before they get mugged, robbed, ransacked. Go on, people.
That
geez.
Is Klaus Strandberg, most wanted man in Morocco.
Okay, I don't have a plan. What are you doing, man? Are you supposed to be looking at this stuff?
Capital, you made
he's just
it.
Thinking about all the choices Governor, he's made that left must up to this point, just like,
Pam,
oh man, what am I doing here, surrounded by an angry mob, shredding all the papers inside here, this cameraman just staring at me, whispering to himself.
And this is...
Tyler Clark, producer, and this is our cameraman, Finley.
Tyler.
Wait a second.
And Finley.
Is that Helmut Kruger?
Well, let's do this, shall we?
Nah.
Where do you want me? The light is nice over here. Not that I want to tell you boys how to do your jobs, good heavens.
Well, right here is fine, Mr. Strandberg. Sit down, make yourself comfortable, and we'll be ready in no time.
Oh, no, no, please.
No
please.
Time.
Call me Klaus.
Oh, okay, Mr. Santa. So, yeah, I swear, that cameraman, he's gotta be Helmut Kruger. Who do I tell about this? Who do I... not tell about this.
Okay, I think we're set. Roll when you're ready.
Camera rolling.
Hey, when you got a sec, think you could do something about the lights? Upstairs somewhere? Thanks, bud.
Okay, we're ready to arm
the access to the consulate and first row seats for the interview. Nicely done, 47.
I need to check you out before I can let you through, buddy.
No, thanks. Because this fucking game makes me bring a pistol every fucking game. Every time. Shit. I always forget to drop it. Is this a bathroom? It's a dark room. Security room, okay. Is there a trash can anywhere? Oh, jeez. Freaking soldier. Ooh, hi there. shit. Get out of here before they notice the gun. Okay, so, upstairs.
Mr. Cameraman, out of my way.
What? Oh, I just got to the second floor without being frisked. Good security, as always. Unless I'm in a section that I can't see him anymore. Yeah, also, like I mentioned in the previous games, running anywhere makes you suspicious in the older ones. Which is kind of weird. But whatever, man. Oh, this is the toilet. I mean, I dropped my gun before. Wait, why are there two doors? Oh. Oh, there's a washroom and then a toilet room. Okay. Right, so I need to be over. Oh. Oops. That's weird. It wants me in that room, but.
Sorry, no cameras here. Please go back.
Well, security camera just saw me. I don't want to be over there, anyways. Oh, right. I'm already on the second floor. Okay, cool. Oh, this is where I want to be. Explanation to these accusations. Wait.
Well,
what?
I can only...
No, I'm not on the second floor. Well.
Breach. I hit the manual alarm button, which triggers the evacuation protocol. It's pretty straightforward, sir.
Okay, Ace. If you're not worried, I'm not worried.
Mm-hmm. These stairs only go down, okay. It's like a basement bunker.
Get some good shots, okay?
In the loosest biological sense. He filed for divorce shortly. Where's that other set of upstairs I found? When the ex-wife later died, I was here, wanted to get frisked. I was like, oh no, I don't want to be frisked. I wanted to frisk me. I didn't want to be frisked. Oh yeah, so I walked over here. Went up the stairs anyways. Right?
Hey, camera guy.
Yep. Excuse me. Alright, it's this guy just sitting alone. Not what I want. Here we are. I was just in the completely wrong area anyways.
I'm afraid I cannot answer.
I appreciate the gesture, but the appropriate one. I would have bought three eventual ones. Just stage lamp, soda can.
Mr. Stramberg.
Moose.
Hundreds are gathered outside this very building, howling for your blood.
Okay.
Is there anything you wish to say?
Lots of great photo opportunities today.
Yeah. No, that's just to expose wires. Okay, so these are already plugged in. I don't need to mess with those at all.
Okay, fine. We got everything.
That guy's kind of close. He's gonna run straight for me if I drop the moose. Maybe wait for him to get further away this time? Or just save and do it and restart when it fails.
Quite the impression.
Now they're blinded, and we can release the moose. Oh, he left! He left! Of course.
May
Oh wow, he leaves right after I walk in. Is it because I turn the lights on? Why does he suddenly leave? Oh jeez. What? Well, we're gonna get out of this one. Find out next time on Hitman. Alright, well, that was it, man. TM 2016. No subtitle. That's kind of weird. Yeah, I'm actually going to leave now because I have a thing to do. And it's going to happen early. Alright. See you later, people.